So today's haul is going to be a collective sweater haul. As you can see, I'm going to start off with this one that I'm wearing. It's a vintage sweater, probably from like the 1980s or something like that. It had a lot of pills on it when I first got it, but I just like pulled them off. And I also have one of those machines that does that too, so I might touch it up a little bit more later. But I thought the colors were very pretty and like sophisticated. I like the pattern. It has kind of copper looking pearls on it as well. It's very soft and snuggly. I was worried it was gonna be too scratchy or something like that, but it's not, so that worked out great. The only thing I think is that I would have preferred is that the neckline is just a little bit large. I would have liked it to be a little bit tighter since it's a sweater anyway. Generally, I like my sweaters to be warmer in the neckline since you're gonna be wearing them during cold weather, so. But I think this was only like a dollar or two, so very good deal anyway. So I believe this sweater was one that was on sale for half price, so probably about $2 at Goodwill. The sleeves are a little long, but it's not a problem. I can just pull them up like this. I do love the sequin detail and all of the beading and stuff like that. It makes it a lot fancier than just your average plain Christmas sweater. Wow, there's like fuzz everywhere now. But it's very soft and comfortable. I was worried it was going to be a little scratchy or something like that, but it's not. I also like the length. It's very long, great to wear with leggings too. I think this sweater is such a pretty jewel-toned green, kind of like an emerald or something. The pearls are so pretty. I'm totally into pearls and decorations like that right now. This, I think this may have also been on sale for about $2 at Goodwill. Even if it was full price, it's only like $3.79 at our local Goodwills here in Virginia, so not a bad price. But this fabric is not as soft and cozy, but it's a little bit stiffer, but not scratchy. It's just more like a heavy type of weave. But it's just so gorgeous. I love it. I love this detail, this design. Totally a very cool piece from the 1980s. I had been wanting a nice plain red sweater, so I was really happy to find this one. It is 100% acrylic, but it's one of those that feels very soft, like cashmere. Very, very useful too with this nice solid color. I hope I'm gonna get a lot of use out of this. I probably will. This was only, I believe, like a dollar or two as well from a thrift store. I loved the pearl details that are all over this sweater, but after I got it home, I was a little bit disappointed because it is partially wool and so it is kind of scratchy, but not terrible. I can stand to wear it with my arm, like on bare arms and stuff like that. In fact, it would look better than it does over this sweater. It's a little thick right now, but it has this pretty pearl clasp right here. It kind of comes undone easily though. But I like the collar and how this looks more like a jacket than just a cardigan or a regular sweater. So one Christmas, my family and I did participate in the whole ugly Christmas sweater party type of thing. So I think it would be fun to try to do that again for perhaps the upcoming Christmas this year. But I thought this was a cute sweater and I think it was only about $2 on sale. So I figured why not? And now I'll have something to wear for Christmas. So here is another Christmas sweater. I hesitate to call it an ugly Christmas sweater because I actually think this one is a little more wearable for every day. The thing that I liked about it most was the cardinals, because in case you don't know, that is the state bird of Virginia, and Virginia is where I live. I also like the holly because we do have holly trees in our yard. The color is pretty, and I think this is just a nice, cute sweater to wear during the holiday season. Okay, so that was everything. Let me know in the comments below if you have a favorite out of all of today's sweaters. Thank you so much for watching, and please subscribe.